O'Sullivan, Mark Williams and Neil Robertson, all former world champions, including the current world champion Williams, bowing out in the... nearly 8 years ago.
Foul.
And going. But it's going.
Nine.
Consistency.
Seventy-25.
So prime position law. He's using the brown as the extra red. Should always be the case. But nonetheless, it's an opportunity. Yeah, no problem. Ronnie O'Sullivan made as many. He's already made 52 this season, which when you consider he turned pro in 2005 is a remarkable with 991.
28.
But to be able season. He's hugely, his game is at, so to have beaten him.
36.
Given him an enormous. Well, it was a completely misjudged the shot, and worse for him, he left that free ball. It looks. Of a high value will be enough.
67.
And a nice little cannon there. Trump has happy met another win over O'Sullivan in a big final. It was a non-ranking event back then. Collection. He's going for his 10th ranking title this week here in. Just overcut it. So no century. Black tied up at the moment though. Played that well. He has how many more he might add now. Travels with his brother. Feels as though his move to travel around with his brother has been of great benefit to his. Beautifully struck again. Look at the top spin he's putting on the white. He has tremendous cue power. Oh. Yep. Oh, it was just too high. Containing safe. Wow, that was audacious from...
One.
Yeah, well played. Nine. 17. So how lucrative is that plant going to be? Well, not very is the answer.
One.
Yeah, good pot.
Six.
Yeah, good pot. Well, he's Trump with the opportunity. Oh, goodness me, he's miscued. Just going to say the opportunity to release the safe red. Of course, Carrington would like that red to stop. Doubled his lead to 2-0 over Mark King. Of course, touching ball, so Trump can now play away as though he's hit the red. Try and get the cue ball tight behind the balk cushion, on the top cushion. So things have become a bit of a stalemate in this frame. Trump will be happy to bide his time. He's the man behind.
Foul in the middle.
Has he got there? No. Yeah, terrific pot. You can't afford to lead them with awkward reds. But still plenty there for Judd Trump.
Nineteen. at trump.
Opts for the snooker, which was safe. He's got to hit the shallow and leave it safe.
Foul.
Oh, he knows that poor positional shot when he had the frame pretty much at his mercy. Could come back to haunt him if this got a chance now to steal. That sounded like
five.
A heavy. And he's got it. Lost. Stuart Carrington had a really good chance. And Carrington having to lick his wounds there. He knows it should be one each. Played a poor positional 2-0 up in that one. Excellent opening red from Carrington. Excellent
Stuart
pot,
Carrington,
no position,
one.
So just. To the ball cushion, and Trump got down and knocked.
Four. Audience
for finding the ball cushion with his safety. Only to see Trump.
49.
So with the brown, Trump will only need one more red, and Carrington will require a snook.
61.
Well, this is just rubbing salt into Canil behind in a race to four. That's a very tall order.
67.
Not in Bill, relatively rare. And against a player.
75.
Deluded him in the first frame, breaking down on 92, very much on.
80.
What? Trump switching to right-handed. Maybe not quite as proficient as Ronnie O'Sullivan. Now back to left-handed again. He's such an entertainer. He's such a brave. We've seen him play them before the frame is won at for the rest of his career. But it's just ridiculous. Sitting out a quite brilliant century just now. He'll know that he should have won frame two, but. Knock a red in as well, who knows? Well, the way. Yeah.
One.
I 3-1.
Six.
And Trump looking down. Trump himself is a Bristolian, so he's not far.
14.
So just the safety. So Carrington can shift quite dramatically. One good frame from Carrington. That's a terrific shot.
Stuart Carrington, one.
That's why Carrington. He's just not been able to get going so far this evening, Carrington, in a row at the Crucible. That was back in 2017 against Liang Wenbo in the first round. How can he knock in this long red? Yes, he can. Good pot. Blue here. Oh, the
Twenty-one.
Taking this on. Oh, so. But Trump misses with the rest.
One.
Yeah, that's a. And he's got it. Lot to do to get back in the match. And he probably would have liked the black in. That may encourage. This frame, as things stand, he needs two snookers. For him.
One.
And that spot, he's avoided the dreaded whitewash. Still got an awful lot to do.
Stewart,
but you've got to. Looking for the thin edge, but no contact. He misses again. And this time he does catch the edge of the red. Would have been the match. And that applause from the neighbouring table matches here on table one. Well, much thinner than intended by Trump, which is why the cue baller's career.
One.
That's another excellent pot, though, with the rest. So Judd Trump with a good chance here. He'll be keen to put this match to. Well, that is remarkable.
One. Sir. Fourteen.
Plant, it's not dead set. No. And worse, from that safe head from Carrington. Well, Trump would have been very frustrated just now. In the last 16. Wanted it to be. Nope. Bottom jaw. Never looked to take advantage. Battle very significant. It's all about getting the cue ball tight to the top cushion. This one, no wiggle room at 3-1 down. Went all out for the pot, used the other red. And now a great chance for 3-2.
Not
making any silly mistakes. Which there have been a few tonight from Carrington. Nil up with that quite brilliant century. Leave the situation.
Nineteen. 23.
Red to make the centre pocket bigger. He executed it well and it's...
40.
When he made that brilliant 1-2-2 break for 3-0.
Stewart
he has
Harrington,
missed a couple since then. A couple of... 40. Earlier on, Judd Trump would have buried that red, but he missed it by quite a margin. 40. Nothing wrong with that one, though. And he's missed the green again. Now he's hoping.
One.
Nine. Yeah, played it.
Green ball. Twenty-one.
And he's beginning to be rewarded.
44.
Not quite the... Played as a shot to nothing. 40. Insurance if Trump gets in. 40. Yeah, that was very difficult. He overcut it, and I'm not surprised. 40. No.
41.
He was looking.
8. 40.
The chance of the clearance is there. Nothing else but. 40. This is ambitious, to put it mildly. Goodness me, what an effort he's made here. What a shot. Oh, goodness, what has he done there?
Judd Trump. Sure. 1.
Just this colour and the red. And it's going to be 3 each. And he had a chance, completely botched his attempted safety, which has cost him the stand. Well, Trump might play on.
16. And
4 days of action at the Watford Coliseum. Fast and furious stuff, Judd Trump. To spare, even though Carrington is a very fine player. Well, he's gone all out for... Goodness me. Well, as flukes go, he's shaking his head.
Seven.
He's just had... Going in. If Trump had made a frame-winning break from that fluke, would have been very tough to... Out in Berlin last week. It's all about building momentum towards the contender. But he's definitely...
One.
Go for the positive option, and he is on a red here. Yeah, it was always... He knew as soon as he'd hit that it had gone horribly wrong, and he's very fortunate actually to find the gap. Well, but he still left this red for Trump. Fairly easy opener. It was a good safety, and it certainly forced the error. Can he do it here?
Seven.
Quite a few open reds though. It's a decent... And he's missed the blue into the green pocket. Well,
eight.
So this really is an unexpected reprieve. Which is done. Oh, it's a good shot. Well played. First one was not expensive.
One.
Trump looking so good, leading 3-0, and since then he's really struggled. Carrington. And he's got the angle. He did go for the pot, and he's got the pot, and he deserves an hour or so of this match. You've got to go.
15.
Great pot, great. In it goes. Over the line. And in the end, it was much tougher than it looked.